the issue around the will, it's based on, like, we live in Canadian society, and our will is based on the Quran, and we don't have, like, but now they have it in Islamic Society of North America. If you can go, they have their own will. You can do the will. You cannot just write down, say, I give this. There is, you have to follow procedure in Islamic way. You have to divide your wealth according to the way of God. We cannot, I have a house, I cannot say my house is going to be on my son, my car will be on my, I don't know, it doesn't work that. There's one third, there's a specific number I'm not familiar with. So I guess that could be the issue. They don't want to do it. But again, knowing a lot of people in my community, I guess we are in denial. They don't want to face death. Like, they don't want to think. Like, thinking death is something I guess we're all trying to avoid.